hasn't been ideal in qualifying. What's your take on it? Your qualifying pace didn't put you at the front of the grid. Will this be a problem tomorrow?
Well, here's hoping they're working hard to find some improvements.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.
You're not currently in a rivalry. Sooner or later, you'll probably be asked by the media who you consider to be your rival. Think carefully who you select, as while you will receive acclaim for beating them, you'll lose acclaim if you fail to do so.